Favor Splurge, where I tell you what product is worth the splurge or if you should save your money. Yes, this is so worth it. I think you could save your money on this one. Love, love, love this. Absolutely get it. Heck yes, this is a great one. Not sure if this one's worth the cash. Yes, I'll pretty much always repurchase this product. Save or splurge, where I tell you what product is worth the splurge or if you should save your money. Yes, this is so worth it. I think you could save your money on this one. Love, love, love this. Absolutely get it. Heck yes, this is a great one. Not sure if this one's worth the cash. Yes, I'll pretty much always repurchase this product. Favor Splurge, where I tell you what product is worth the splurge or if you should save your money. Yes, this is so worth it. I think you could save your money on this one. Love, love, love this. Absolutely get it. Heck yes, this is a great one. Not sure if this one's worth the cash. Yes, I'll pretty much always repurchase this product. Save or splurge, where I tell you what product is worth the splurge or if you should save your money. Yes, this is so worth it. I think you could save your money on this one. Love, love, love this. Absolutely get it. Splurge, where I tell you what product is worth the splurge or if you should save your money. Yes, this is so worth it. I think you could save your money on this one. Love, love, love this. Absolutely get it. Heck yes, this is a great one. Not sure if this one's worth the cash. Yes, I'll pretty much always repurchase this product. Save or splurge, where I tell you what product is worth the splurge or if you should save your money. Yes, this is so worth it. I think you could save your money on this one. Love, love, love this. Absolutely get it. Heck yes, this is a great one. Not sure if this one's worth the cash. Yes, I'll pretty much always repurchase this product. Save or splurge, where I tell you what product is worth the splurge or if you should save your money. Yes, this is so worth it. I think you could save your money on this one. Love, love, love this. Absolutely get it. Heck yes, this is a great one. Not sure if this one's worth the cash. Yes, I'll pretty much always repurchase this product.
Getting products with a simple yes or no, let's go. Yes, you don't know how much you need it until you have it. I would say yes again, this stuff's amazing. No thank you, I really hated this one. Yes, if you want to make yourself look amazing. Nope, this one was too expensive, didn't like it.
Save or splurge, where I tell you what product is worth the splurge or if you should save your money. Yes, this is so worth it. I think you could save your money on this one. Love, love, love this. Absolutely get it. Heck yes, this is a great one. Not sure if this one's worth the cash. Yes, I'll pretty much always repurchase this product. Save or splurge, where I tell you what product is worth the splurge or if you should save your money. Yes, this is so worth it. I think you could save your money on this one. Love, love, love this. Absolutely get it. Heck yes, this is a great one. Not sure if this one's worth the cash. Yes, I'll pretty much always repurchase this product.
I'm a dermatologist, and here's what I will personally save or splurge on for skincare. I would definitely save on cleansers because they all do the same thing and they're great gentle cleansers that you can find over the counter. I would also personally save on moisturizers, again, because they do the same thing. Certainly if you like to splurge, there's nothing wrong with it, but don't expect that it will give better results. I will save and splurge on sunscreen because it's so personal, you just have to find the formulation that you like enough to wear on a regular basis. Since vitamin C is so unstable, I definitely will splurge on the most studied vitamin C serum on the market. I would also splurge on peptide treatments like this one that's been shown clinically to improve skin elasticity, fine lines, and wrinkles. for retinoids, again, it's a toss-up because there are great products at each price point. However, if you have more sensitive skin and a hard time tolerating retinoid, it may be worthwhile to splurge on something like this.
Save or splurge, where I tell you what product is worth the splurge or if you should save your money. Yes, this is so worth it. I think you could save your money on this one. Love, love, love this. Absolutely get it. Heck yes, this is a great one. Not sure if this one's worth the cash. Yes, I'll pretty much always repurchase this product. Save or splurge, where I tell you what product is worth the splurge or if you should save your money. Yes, this is so worth it. I think you could save your money on this one. Love, love, love this. Absolutely get it.
Hair splurge or save. Cleansers. Sunscreen. Active. Moisturizers. Pro treatments. What about you? Comment below.